image copyright AFP image caption. James Levine was also a conductor with the Boston Symphony Orchestra. New York's Metropolitan Opera says it has opened an investigation into allegations of UAL misconduct against the conductor James Levine. Mr. Levine, 74, was director at the Met for 40 years before retiring for health reasons in 2016. The New York Times said the claims were based on a 2016 police report in which a man accused Mr. Levine of abusing him as a teenager in the 1980s. The Times said the Met had been aware of the report since last year. However, Mr. Levine had denied the accusations and the Met had heard nothing further from police, the newspaper added. The accusations follow a series of UAL abuse and harassment claims made against high-profile figures in the entertainment industry. In a tweet, the Met said it was deeply disturbed by the claims published and was investigating with outside resources in order to take appropriate action. An Illinois police report, seen by the New York Times, said the alleged victim claimed that the abuse began in 1985 when he was 15 and Mr. Levine was 41, and continued until 1993. Skip Twitter post by Met Opera. We are deeply disturbed by the news articles that are being published today about James Levine. We are working on an investigation w outside resources to determine whether charges of UAL misconduct in the 1980s are true, so that we can take appropriate action. Metropolitan Opera at Met Opera. December 3, 2017. End of Twitter post by Met Opera. Mr. Levine has not commented publicly on the accusations. During his career he conducted more than 2,500 performances at the Met. He made his debut there in June 1971 with Puccini's Tosca, becoming principal conductor in the 197,374 season and director in 197,677. He conducted 85 different operas and also worked with the three tenors Luciano Pavarotti, José Carreras and Placido Domingo. Towards the end of his career he struggled with Parkinson's disease and other health issues and conducted from a motorized wheelchair.